when people do a leadership training or people want to grow themselves as a leader. So the spectrum is very wide. So there are like there are various assessments which mainly focuses on, you know, how you work with people, how do you influence them, and there are various dimensions. You know, there are some external dimensions, there are mindset dimension, how easily you can come back and bounce back and all those things. So those are definitely good idea, but they look too much. Yeah. So what could be the starting point for someone who wants to work on their leadership skills?
See, the easiest starting point is building your own golden circle. Golden circle proposed by Simon Sinek. Start with why. Then comes how. Then comes what. The biggest problem in most of these so-called training or leadership training or skills is they directly start with what. Because if I don't understand the why I want to be a leader. Correct? And then how I want to be a leader. Then comes the what. So I first start with my self-image. As James Clear has written in Atomic Habits, it is the self-image which needs to be first fixed. If I don't see myself playing that role in my mind's eye, nothing else is going to happen. Even if I have the skill, I will not be able to apply that skill in the right perspective, in the right context. So the first thing we need to do when we do leadership coaching is to first help the person create his self-image. Okay, why you want to? What is that? How do you see yourself? This may sound like a cliched question of an interview. How do you see yourself after 5 years? Kind of thing.
Yeah.
But what is that? Where are you going with your career, with yourself? What is that leadership role you want to play? What is the vision you would like to realize as an individual? Correct? The moment that comes in, then how you want to do that? Correct? What are those points? Okay. Mm-hmm. That's when the skills come in play.
Yeah. So